Yo, what's good, man? I'm fucking back. Malik Vision here. Welcome to the channel. Finna do another reaction because I'm back in action, man. Really staying in action. You feel what I'm saying? So just like the video just because it's a great fucking day. Comment on the video just because it's a great fucking day. And subscribe because it's a great fucking day. And anyway, got another reaction with Nines. Nines can't blame me. The music video for that. So let's see what this man Nines talking about on this. Can't blame him. Can't blame him for what, man? Let's get into this shit. Let's get it.
If you need army from tens to bricks and weed baggies, rap fans mad at me, but the fiend happy. Told my nigga come cook the packs of fluff. I swear these holes won't fit in your plastic cup.
Ominous, it's very ominous. Oh shit.
I should be free on him. My nigga Maestreezy in the building.
Oh shit, pulling the fuck up.
All I do is fly birds, niggas know that I does this. Two packs in the van, call it poetic justice. I shot pies, baby, I don't rob guys. Michael Corleone wardrobe, cause I got more ties. Breezing in the coop, screaming free my nigga Snoop. If they ain't selling one out of bud, I'm leaning on them mutes, pussy. I can't party without an iron. Can't believe my nigga telling me we're lying. Yeah, he's lying. So much fiends on the line. Had to phone a helper. Had the alleyway looking like a homeless shelter. Came off probation. Started flying around the planet. You were standing in the bookie. I was lying on a hammock.
Oh shit. Come on. Kill that shit.
I had stacks way before I made 50 bags off of snapbacks. I get my yayo from the source. It wasn't no rental when I came through the push.
Oh shit. Damn, y'all, like, thought they fucking, these visuals, man, it's really entertaining. Like, it's going with the, like, how he flown with the story. And, like, it just keeps you engaged because the scene's always changing and stuff. And I like what he's talking about on this song. This shit is fucking lit, man. It sounds even harder, even more lit. Let's get into this shit.
Step into the situation, you can't beat me. Regardless, money,
who they that be? Yeah,
expect me to be this patient. You can't beat me. Trying to get on this grind, no shine, no sleep on my mind. Now you hate me. All it took was time to build up my line. Now you mad that you hate me.
I used to be a DJ, all I wanted to do was buy decks. Then I learned to whip. Now I'm mixing in the Pyrex. I pray none of my brothers is a Judas. Thought that guy was genuine, but he was just another opportunist. Picture me going broke when Kilo got a punch. But my nigga Helmo be making Jesus off one shot. My nigga Tyrell's lines nowhere near average. Plus the neck drops me box of Call of Duty care package. I ain't like them other niggas. I got big dreams. The crops green with orange hair. Look like Android 16. Try claim he's a boss, but I'll never see them guys break people off. She might look nice, but I ain't making her my wifey. I've been running through the night since the motherfucking 90s. You niggas heard nines went broke, that's a myth. A new whip could have been in Tokyo Drift.
Oh shit. This nigga just be switching cars like it ain't no fucking tomorrow.
You can't beat me. With all this money in the road, how the fuck you expect me to be this patient? You can't beat me. A nigga just trying to get on this grind. No shine, no sleep on my mind. Now you hate me. All it took was time to build up my line. Now you mind that you hate me.
shit, that shit was hard as fuck, yo. Nas keep killing shit. Nigga, this is the second song for this man that got me hooked on this man. Like, this song is fire. Can't blame me. This man was switching out of different cars and stuff, just talking about his lifestyle, and it's just like motivation right there. You feel me? Like, straight up motivation. Fucking like this shit, man. Yo, if you want more great fucking reaction shit and all that great fucking stuff, make sure you like, comment, and fucking subscribe, man. Just because it's fucking lit. Literally, it's fucking lit. It's fucking lit. But I'm gonna see y'all in the next fucking video, man. Great content constantly coming. Appreciate y'all for subbing. I got 200 subs now, and it's still growing. Let's fucking go. Yeah. Whoa.
My life is involved with designer. I head straight to the bank for the commas. The shawty get it how she want it. Never leave the crib without a condom. I fuck it up, fuck it up, fuck it up. If you want the swag, it's gonna cost you. A couple bands for the Saint Laurent. I've been killing fits, I'm a monster. My life is involved with designer. I head straight to the bank for the commas. The shawty get it how she want it. Never leave the crib without a condom. I fuck it up, fuck it up, fuck it up. If you want the swag, it's gonna cost you. A couple bands for the Saint Laurent. I've been killing fits, I'm a monster. Yeah, 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 yeah. Little nigga, I'm a monster. Rockin' Gosha like